sure I'm alive.
It's true, it's true.
Hey, think die, kid. You people have to be honored to have a man of integrity and intelligence among you.
Yes, I'd like a room, please.
Sorry, no bacon.
Oh, that's okay. I'll take theirs. Ah, here come my fans.
Prepare to lay the SmackDown in the all-new Hell in a Cell or in a high-flying ladder match. WWF SmackDown 2. Know your role for a PlayStation game console. You think you got what it takes, Jabroni?
I love this place.
Rated T for teeth.
All I'm saying is, I don't know why everyone wants to eat the crispy M&Ms. I mean, I know I'm...
If only I were
fucking hit on their strip now.
I could even be Triple H of the WWF.
Don't bet on it, kid.
Triple H, what are you doing?
Just brushing up on a little history. But that's not important. What's important is results. And Dynamic Muscle Builder from Weider Sports Nutrition can help you get there. Dynamic Muscle Builder is packed with essential high-quality proteins, carbs, and amino acids that help to nourish your muscles.
Yes,
Weider! Get results.
The greatest in the world!
Ready to take on the NBA's greatest? Use 1-800-COLD-ATT for collect calls for your chance to enter to win the ultimate NBA fan experience.
Woo!
You can win a trip to NBA All-Star 2001 with VIP seats, access to private parties, and a chance to hang with an NBA star.
Just drive it right down the center.
1-800-C-A-L-L-A-T-T. The more you use 1-800-CALL-ATT, the more chances you have to enter to win a trip to NBA All-Star 2001.
You can't stop me.
You gotta be kidding.
If your legs bent the other way, what would chairs look like? If aliens are of a higher intelligence, why do they abduct the dumbest people? If a cow laughs, does milk come out of its nose? If the mini mart is open 24 hours, why are there locks on the door? The kick of fruit juice and Starburst will get your brain asking, what if? Starburst, get your juices going.
My family, their smiles are priceless, but their teeth... Now,
Jackson, view it now. 1-800-234-1040.
Hey, what's up?
Sorry.
Do you have an innie or an outie?
Hell, wait.
I have an innie.
I got one. Okay, this is really nasty, though. Would you guys rather eat, like, a maggot-filled pie or go to school completely naked?
Naked.
Naked.
Hey, you know what would be funny? I don't want to have someone, like, pierce their outie.
Order online and get started. Bowflex. Who said change isn't easy?